Let me show the sign first.
Excuse me, sir. Have you ever seen Kinky Boots? You haven't?
No.
Would you like to see Kinky Boots?
Yeah, I'm on my way to an audition. So.
Good.
Yeah.
Are you guys at something you're into, Kinky Boots, or something like that?
You keep walking. I got to do an audition.
Oh, okay.
What are you doing? Columbia? Columbia College?
Actually, I go to the University of Maryland, and I am here on a vacation.
Oh, okay.
And I thought I would just film.
Cool.
So, what are you auditioning for?
I am auditioning for a print ad for, it's a play doctor.
Oh.
A full-time actor.
Oh, that's cool.
This is one of my carrots. Okay. So you guys are on vacation, right?
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Going to be filmmakers, huh?
Yep.
Yep.
So what made you choose me?
Just picking.
You
look interesting.
Thank you, I appreciate it. I'm always trying to audition myself.
Always?
But you can Google me, Scott Allen.
All right.
Chicago.
Cool.
WWE. Yeah, I do radio. And,
cool.
I do a lot of. Today's a typical day in my life. Constantly running from audition to audition. I got two today. One here and one in a neighborhood, the suburb of Chicago.
Okay.
Do you ever do TV shows?
I have my own show for 5 years, Scott Allen Show.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Down in, back in Chicago, suburb of Chicago.
Cool.
I had a radio show for 12 years. I do a lot of different voices. What are some voices?
Sure.
Yeah.
Is that all right?
Yeah.
Reverend Willie from the Southside, crazy Lord. You're like two good young Christian boys. I like that. Then I do Tony from Mama Bark. Hey, I am home. My name's Tony. Then I do our gay carpenter. Hi, my name is Bruce. You guys are very nice looking young men. I do want to go see Kinky Boots, by the way. But no, it's a full time. I do prints and that sort of thing.
How long are you planning on keeping your career up?
Well, as I keep getting paid. In fact, you guys go this way, come to me. You guys know Steve Harvey, right?
Yeah.
And, I'm in local. Steve Harvey Show. So I'm a big fan of it. I do a lot of stand-up comedy. That's what I'm doing.
Hit me with a funny line.
What's that?
Funny line.
Let's see. I can do Reverend Willie again. Praise the Lord. I love my Popeye's chicken. Well, you guys got to sit down on that video bag. So what are you guys doing? Just doing it for fun, or?
Yeah.
You might make a video.
Okay, cool. That's what you got. Yeah, my number is 630-4228.
Oh, okay.
But I can always appreciate the publicity.
Yeah, getting
back to Kinky Boots, that's supposed to be going to, it's actually going to Broadway. I do theater, so.
Have you ever tried out Kinky Boots?
No, I'd like to know. But I did my own show for quite a while, my own theater show.
I don't even know what Kinky Boots is about. What's Kinky Boots about?
You know, I don't know. I just saw it, but I had heard that the previews were supposed to be pretty good.
Well, the image that it puts in my head isn't
right,
to be on Broadway.
No, right, exactly. No, but it's true. The book itself is not really what you want. I think from a Christian standpoint, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But from an actor standpoint, I play a lot of roles. Good. You guys want to break you up to the audition with me?
Oh, that'd be great, but we're running short on time. Thank you so much.
Thank you.